The most tracked flight in for 24. It held the coffin that the Queen was in. Flight Radar 24 recorded 4.79 million users viewing the Queen's final flight, the RAF Globemaster C-17. Aircraft took off from Edinburgh Airport at 17:20 on Tuesday, the 13th of September, and landed at RAF Northolt 1 hour 12 minutes later. RIP the Queen, you had a good life.